introduce to you another helpful tool for rehabbing a lower back injury, and that's an inversion table. These help you get into a really, you know, left far back position here, decompresses your spine, very good for lower back recovery. And I like to just, you know, hang there for a while. Can be a little scary for some people, especially if you're afraid of heights or being upside down to get the position to it first. But it feels not so bad if you make sure your feet are extra tight in the locked in pads for safety purposes. So, what you're gonna do, should be good. What you're going to do is you're going to want to sit back, slowly, ease on back, and then you'll get to a point to where you just use your hands pretty much to ease yourself down into position. And you just hold it. I like to hold the handles lightly. This makes me feel more safe, but you don't have to. You'll feel a little bit of blood rush to your head, but that's okay. It's all for the purposes of rehabbing. Get yourself some deep breaths. Hang there, let it all hang out. No need to rush, this is decompressing your spine. I like to sit here a while, take my time, and then when I feel ready, I'll just ease around. Oh, like I said, this is an excellent thing to do for your back, just sitting back like that, especially if you're rehabbing a minor injury. I'll probably do that again yet today. So when you rehab an injury, you find yourself working out just as hard, to be honest with you, in total, with more workouts. And I think I might do a little bit more inversion table in general when I'm better, just because it's so fantastically good for you to sit back like that. So anyways, that's all we got to share on that. Inversion tables are excellent for rehab.